says, according to police standing orders, the condition of a suspect has to be documented on the occurrence book before they are detained. She told the court that it is duty of the arresting officer to report injuries to the commander and ensure that medical attention is given. Now, this, however, didn't happen when Mido Macia was arrested. Last week, a forensic pathologist told the court that Macia could have been saved if he had received urgent medical attention. The trial continues.